her body language said she was literally untouchable. He thought she needed to be around worse than anyone he'd ever known. But he didn't touch her, because she wouldn't have broken the tape, and because he shied away from awkward. Finally, her voice drained, Cassie said. A few years ago, a cop friend of mine gave me a quotation from Nietzsche. He told me to put it where I could see it every day, to never forget. Whoever fights monsters should see to it that in the process, he does not become a monster.